Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. I have in my hand a tray of dirt and leaves and sticks and rocks, and I have this spoon, and I have the power to change the shape of that dirt and land and rocks. Well, we're out here in the woods, surrounded with dirt and rocks and sticks. I look around and think to myself, well, what changed the shape of this land? What had the power to change the shape of this land? Well, it certainly wasn't a spoon. It's water. I'm standing in water, moving water. And that's the big idea today. Moving water has the power to change the shape of land. So take a look at this water. What do you notice? Well, I notice that it's moving. Why is it moving? Water always flows downhill. And most of the time, that water moving downhill meets up with other water moving downhill. And most of the time, when that water meets up with other water moving downhill, that water usually ends up in the ocean. Think about it. The water I'm standing in will actually reach the ocean. This little stream will run into a bigger stream, which will meet into a bigger stream yet, and then that will turn into a bigger river, which eventually makes its way to the ocean. This water doesn't seem to be moving too quickly, and it doesn't seem too powerful. I'm not getting carried downstream, but it's working all the time on the rocks that it's running over and the dirt and everything else. When it rains really hard, more water comes into this stream and it moves faster and becomes more powerful to really do a lot of work. What kind of work can this moving water do? Well, it can shape the land. Look at the curve of this stream. The water had the power to make that curve. It can shape rocks. Take a look at this rock. It has some really sharp edges on the bottom, but if I spin it, it has some smoother edges. Why? Well, the water was rolling over top of this rock, and it actually smoothed those sharp edges out. Take a look, and you can see piles of trees, whole trees that were moved by the force and the power of this water. Look over there. Take a look at all those dead trees that this little stream has moved. Water has power to shape the land. The really cool thing is that moving water has so much power, scientists have discovered they can use moving water to create electricity. But that's for a different video. If you want to learn more about how moving water shapes the land, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool, and water is really cool. Thanks for watching.